When Carter opened up the burial chamber, he discovered that the body of Tutankhamun was encased in three magnificent golden coffins, sealed within the sarcophagus at its center.
When the Egyptian buried King Tut quickly, they put in the resin, and the resin made the mask stuck to the mummy.
So they had to be fairly brutal, shall we say, about removing it, including cutting the body in half across the thorax, and then gradually removing the body piecemeal, effectively.
And he damaged the mummy to 18 pieces.